Right cross, so I've sort of connected before his hook had got to me. Not all the time, a lot of people know by the hook it gets a bit wide. So I'll just swinging that hook wide, bang, I'll be able to connect straight away. Now so all I'm doing from there is I'm following it up with that left kick up to the head. Okay, and again. So I'll go jab, slip, step off, right cross, left head kick, and then come back and again. So you go jab, slip, step off, cross, left head kick.